When we say health, if someone says you have no ailment, it does not mean you're healthy. When you wake up in the morning, are you feeling alive and bouncy or not? The word health comes from the word whole. You must have a certain sense of wholeness of body, mind, energy, and the fundamental nature of your existence. If all these things are in alignment, now when you wake up in the morning, you feel like you're just born. If this happens to you, that means you're healthy.
One simple thing all you girls can do is just bring 40% to 50% of the food in its raw form, that means it's alive. It must be a live cell, it can be a vegetable, it can be a fruit, it can be a nut, it can be sprouted gram. At least 40% to 50%, the food that you eat must be alive. You eat dead food and you want to live, this is a little difficult thing to do, because you have to raise the dead now.
When you cook the food, to digest the food, all the ingredients necessary for digestion are not in the body alone. The food also brings these enzymes. When you cook the food, you are largely destroying these enzymes, minus the enzymes when you eat. Now the body has to struggle to reconstruct that part that has been destroyed, and then only it can digest. Normally first 1–1.5 hours after eating, it tends to take the body down. After that slowly, it recovers. Have you noticed this? So food is for energy, but we are making the food in such a way that it takes away energy in the first 1.5 hours. Only after that, slowly, it comes back. Anyway, however good your digestive process is, still you can never reconstitute all the enzymes that we have destroyed by cooking. Only partly we can do that. If your digestive process is very strong and good, you reconstitute about 40% to 50% of what's been destroyed. If it is a little timid kind of digestion, it's much less. So whichever way, if you're eating cooked food, 50% to 60% of the food that you're eating is generally going waste. But the body has to still process that. And the amount of energy that it spends and the amount of trauma that it goes through is very big.
Food means many things to many people, but essentially for the body, it's the fuel. If you put the right kind of fuel, this will be on in a certain way. If you put the wrong kind of fuel, somehow it will manage. I'm not telling you eat this way, eat that way. Just experiment and see, all right? Just experiment and see. Tonight if you go, instead of eating whatever cooked food, just eat fruits and see, tomorrow morning you will not need an alarm bell, you will wake up before the alarm bell. And you will see all these eyes will not be sticking like this, like that, you wake up instantly, you're bright and alert. People do not know what it means to be at absolute ease within their body. 95% of the people do not know this, unfortunately, because you put the wrong kind of fuel, you can keep this body like breeze. Simply, it goes ahead of you. You don't have to drag it wherever you go. It must float ahead of you. You can do this just putting the right kind of fuel.